How to turn your panorama photo into 360 degree planet photography in Photoshop. Welcome to Peace Desire Photoshop and Photography YouTube channel. In this tutorial, I will show you how you can transform your panoramas into miniature 360 degree planets. For best results, I would recommend using a panorama with a distinctive skyline and a horizon. This doesn't necessarily have to be a cityscape, but they work well. Like an obvious foreground such as water, sand and trees will make the effect more realistic. If your camera has a 360 degree panorama mode, use that as it can be easier and it saves time. For this tutorial, I selected this image, but the horizon needs to be perfectly level so the edges of the picture meet neatly. To correct image perspective, select the crop tool, click straighten from the control bar on top, draw a line along an edge that should have been straight. Draw a line along the horizon. Photoshop will automatically rotate the image by the right amount, resize the canvas and show you a live preview of what the final image will look like. Press enter to commit the changes. Now image looks good, it's time to turn into a 360 degree photo. We need to match colors of water and sky of this photo to make sure things look smooth where the panorama's edges were joined. Otherwise, in the final outcome, probably found a big joint in the center running to the top of the photo. To avoid jagged edge and color variant, make sure the sides are alike and the horizontal line is 100% horizontal. Duplicate background layer and flip it horizontal. Add layer mask and brush the sky and water to make it look like other side of the edge. Select gradient tool and draw a perfectly horizontal. Press and hold your shift key as you are dragging. Similarly, do the same for the sky as well. Now flatten the image. We need to stretch the height of the image so that the image is perfect square. Turn the photo upside down. This ensures it wraps the right way when we turn it into a planet. Next, we will apply the polar filter to wrap our image into a sphere. Go to Filter, Distort, Polar Coordinates. Make sure Rectangle to Polar is selected and hit OK. You may rotate the photograph to your liking. Here is before and after results. Creating little planet photos is extremely easy. Try this tip to turn your panoramas into miniature 360 degree planets is a great way to explore your creativity. Thanks for watching our free tutorials. If you enjoyed this video, be sure to subscribe to our channel. Post a comment, click thumbs up, like and share to get more videos. See you again in next tutorial.